Kolam Industrial Estate is marked as a red zone area. How it is? Could you elaborate on that?
We are having patients coming from in and around Kolam Industrial Estate. We have got PDA colony. There is a 20-point program. Again, we are getting patients. So most of this area, we are getting one or two patients. So
every day.
Yes, every day we are getting patients from this area. So probably because of that, it has been this. But ANMs and MPHWs are going and following up. We are seeing that the isolation kits have been provided, or at least that medicines of doxy, ivermectin, which is required as per protocol. It prevents the spread, we normally take care of that also. So it has been there, cases are rising up. But whatever measures need to be taken by health department, we are taking.
What about the stock? Do you all have enough stock of vaccines,
yes,
medicines,
yes,
kits,
yes,
everything?
Yes. Right now, that is the supply chain. A lot of other states, there's an issue. But day-to-day basis, I'm working in DHS also. So whatever the medicines come, especially the drugs which are required for preventive or as a prognosis, that medicines are available for all the centers, and day-to-day basis they are supplied to all the health centers involved.
Which is the areas which comes under you could be marked as red areas, or which you all are specially focusing on?
We are getting cases in and around Kolam itself, the industrial estates are there. We are also getting cases from Ella. We have got cases coming from Nevra. So these cases are coming up, but measures are getting taken to have a proper control. Only thing, panchayat also should play an active role in so that people are now, there's a lockdown has been put. I request all the people across under Kolam jurisdictions and all across Goa, follow the protocol. If it's not required, please don't move out of the house. Wear mask even at home, because asymptomatic patients can give positive to other patients. So even if at home, wear mask. Proper distancing, proper sanitation, hand washing techniques, all this thing is important. Especially when you're having lunch, don't sit together and have lunch. Maintain that distance, have individual, separately, so that transmission does not take place. We have to break this chain immediately.
And how about the staff? Do you have adequate staff, or are you still feeling that pressure?
Now the pressure is eased. We are getting staff coming from the collectorate department. We have received some staff. So it is easing, but in the days to come, we will need more staff, definitely.
Thank you. Yeah.